Hey beautiful people, it's your girl Ebby here, back with another video. So I'm downtown, about to try to catch these deals for the store or whatever. But I'm gonna take you guys along another thrift series on my channel, so stay tuned. I'm a little bit early, but it is what it is. We're gonna see what's out here, because I got other things to do. So I found it, it's in a minute, but we can go. Okay, so I already found two items. 3 for $10. These clothes are cute. So I'm back at the crib and I'm about to show you guys what I picked up. And if you are interested in some of the pieces, I will be selling them on my closet. So follow your girl. So the first things I'm gonna show you is what I got for 3 for $5. Or I mean 3 for $10. It's crappy. Goes off the shoulders. Next, this t-shirt dress. Melanin Queen. Next is this purple little messy crop top. This was 2 for $10. So I got 2 of these skirts. These will be on my closet for shopping these closets. This is my skirt. This was $5. Shop my closet. Look forward to a try on haul as well, so you can see how these pieces fit, girl. This one was also $5. It's like an overall skirt with the ruffles on the bottom. These shorts were 2 for $10. You see your fashion label. This shirt was $5. Now into the expensive stuff. This little romper was $10. There. Yeah. This brown rubber. But yes, that's all I picked up today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please look forward to the fashion haul try on portion so you can see how the pieces fit. And again, if you're interested in any of these pieces, please shop my closet, okay? See you in the next video.